Hi guys! Today I will show you gameplay Don't Starve Together on M1 Pro. The settings you see on the screen. I tried changing the setting to full screen, but the game crashed. Create a new world. Of course, add some caves. And then enable some client side and service side mods. I won't cut the loading, so you can see how long it takes. I'll probably choose a default Wilson and dress him up. Firstly, we need to harvest some grass and pigs. Make an X right away. And also we need 12 flowers to make a garland. FPS is stable and high. Jump to the hole. Oh no, the worst biome. Need to find a way out of here. We'll make a torch so we don't forget. Wow, I even have a skin for torch. Golden ingots, we'll make something out of it. Not bad, not bad. Wow, village of pigs, I think we'll make a base here. Cut down a tree to get logs for a fire. I hope we have enough resources to make a cauldron, so it's necessary to burn a small area of the forest. First sand machine, and we need to craft a backpack. Good. I want to fight spiders. What is it? Why does spiders drop a food? Piggy, I help you. Wilson is hungry. I think we'll need to make a fire and fry the carrots. Make a lightning rod just to be. And then we'll probably make a shovel and go dig grapes. No, thank you for help. Easy. Finally, as you could see, Don't Starve Together works at a comfortable 16 FPS without freezes and stutters. You can comfortably play this game on your MacBook with chip M1. Subscribe to the channel and leave your opinion in the comments. You can suggest games for new tests and I will definitely check them.